last time, Issac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything.
Sacrifice. Your son, Issac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Yes, Lord, she replied,
grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Issac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
What is going on, everybody? Back on the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video. And today, we are going to... We had a very rough daily run, needless to say. Very unsuccessful. I think we lasted maybe a minute and a half. It was not great. We're going to jump into a run here. I'm feeling like a rerun. So let's do a quick rerun here. I remember this run from earlier. Incredibly dominant. Okay. Let's start off with that. Alright. So how's everybody's evening? I hope everything is super duper top-a-roo. Are we bookworm? Yeah, we gotta be. Take the pentagram, why not? Oh, well. Alright. Gulp. Oh, we just gulped our trinkets. Nice. yeah, we'll take some red health. Sure. What was that sound? Oh yeah, come on over, boys. Really use a tears upgrade here. That'd be great. Well. About that. Advancing on. Oh my. Oh, that's nice. That's very nice, actually. We're gonna jump right down. Continuing on. Give you guys a seed for just this one run in 1 second. And that seed would be VLQ49068. Give you guys a second to write that down or take a screenshot. Back into this. That's a solid pass. Pick this up. Put this right back down. No. Yes! Whoa. Alright, that was close. Did get a black heart back, which is fantastic. Another soul heart, lovely. Kobe! Oh, damn it. Oops. Alright. Thank you. gotta be careful of that. Haunt. Oh! Later. And the flies take care of that. We already have Goat Head, so. Hello! We'll finish our floor here. Scope out our shop too. Oopsie. We do not have a battery. There's Goat Head for 15 cents. Gee, do I want it for free? Or what? Alright, no need to finish the floor now since we have two chances to re-roll this. Bang. I'll take Guppy's Paw. And I'm going to take Guppy's Paw over that, and I don't want that, so. Now, you know what? I'm not going to waste y'all's time. Let's go. Cup of spatters. Whoa. Settle down, everybody. Ooh. It is tempting. I'm actually going to take it. I'm aiming to take Guppy's head. We're already Guppy, but, you know, why not? Oh, yeah, wait. We have a key? We have a key in here? There is not. Actually going to double up on this. Let's get to moving here. Status. Oh. This room. Alright, well, as long as he's bouncing, we're okay. Okay. Gotta find that item room. Got 10 billion flies. Found that item room. Ooh, that is interesting. I'll get out of here with this. What is this gonna look like? Oh god! Yes, please. Health up. Okay, cool. Aww. Hello. Krampus. Later. We don't even need the bombs. It's like... Guppy's tail. We're already Guppy, so I mean... There we go. Can we get them flies? There we go. Buttholes. Jesus. Boss is down here, okay. Later. definitely going to take Gimpy. We've already been in here. Let's go. Come at me, bro. Dare ya. Flies. I think we won that one. There you go, getting flies. There you go. Whoop. Sure. We should get a couple soul hearts. Max art.
Yep.
That did work.
Nice.
And all that for butt penny, huh?
Something's wrong.
Don't know many butt penny fans. Thanks. Ooh. That was great. Yeah, I'll take Luckfoot. Luckfoot's always good. Not too worried about nothing else. Guards! More like dead. Range up. Good, we've become mother, and we advance on. 80 damage at this point. We can pretty much do anything we want. Run! Fuck down! Oh! Hey, little boy! I thought you were in bed.
Friends till the end.
Welcome to the stream. This is a rerun from a previous run. As you can tell, it's pretty damn strong. Oh, hold on, itchy ear. There we go. Okay. Ooh, the bibble. Don't really want the bibble. Check it out. Bouncing sides. That explode. I love that. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. There we get. They don't want that. No. Sure. We've become spun. Sisters Vi, more like dead. No thanks. Bowser head. No thanks. Let's see. Hold on, I just got a message. I'll give you the seed again. It's going to be VLQ4-9068. Give you guys a second to write that down. Or take a screenshot. Okay. Jump right into this. After this rerun, of course, we'll be doing our regular run. What? What? What is... Alright, I'm gonna take this. Seven seals I don't really want. I shall take it. La-dee-dee, la-dee-dee, la-da-da. No! All my spiders! Or my flies, I mean. Nope. 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 I'll take this for the luck. I have a pretty much unlimited range as it is, so. Oh.
The chariot.
I think we're good here. what? Of course. When I go and get some extra cash, there's nothing to buy in the shop. Thanks, game. Thanks a bunch. What am I doing? We already had dead cat. You know, this is hilarious. Rotten baby. Heck yeah. I think this is dominant. Oh. Sorry, Ryan. And Black Candle as our reward? That is fantastic. 1620. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Alright. Okay. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Take our time. Holy crap! Why am I not using this? Ah, oh, damn it. Yeah, I know, right? That's not gonna get old. Oh, no way is that ever gonna get old. Oh, wow. Alright, guess what? Guess what happens? Boom! Love that. Tears down. Fine. Oh god, fast bounds would be overkill. We could have got fast bounds earlier. Bye, Conquest. Oh! Damn it. Well, there's homing bombs. Which I don't want. I don't want that. I already have both of those, so let's go. Cricket's head does not stack, in case you're wondering. With 80 damage, so I don't think we're too worried about that. Can I? What'll happen if I do this? Ah, it didn't affect him. I thought it would, like, move him or something. That's cool. That is so great. My gosh. Got wrecked. Let the flies do a lot of the work here. Here you go. Aw, dang it. I wasted my bomb. Huh? We got everything, all right. That is so good. Hey, guess what, guys? You know what's going to happen? That whole area became green. Oh, I'm having a blast with this. This is great. No! How did we get... The bomb was here. How did... Wow, okay. Can we get all of these guys in one shot? Nope. Cool. How did they survive? That was the luckiest spider in the history of spiders. Come on down. Oh, did someone get... They got me. Okay, but I didn't die. Okay. Gee, should we go fight Hush with this? We may die, but I don't care. I don't care. This is a broken run as it is. Old Hushy, yeah. Nope. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That is amazing with this. Really would love some soul hearts right now, game. Oh god. Oh no.
Diarrhea.
Oh no. Oh no. He's done it again. We're gonna take this with Hush. Explosive diarrhea. That's cool.
Health. Pretty fly.
Friends till the end. Literally just. Oh, you son of a gun. Look at him melt! And he's dead! I've never killed Hush that fast in my life. Holy cow. That was frickin' awesome. I don't think I can top that with another run, but I know I'm going to do it. Let's change up our look here. That's pretty basic. We have to be careful of our health. If we're being realistic here. Temperance, okay. Right, y'all can get out of my game. That'd be nice. Oh, excuse me. Yo, that's top. And a soul heart, too. All right. Later, dude. Most spotted. We get them all? We did! Nice! That was awesome. I'm telling you, this might be maybe top 10 strongest runs I've ever had. Oh my god, really? Good night, sweet prince. Oh, I didn't get the chance! Aw, okay. That's okay. If they offer us delirium after this fight, I will take them. I really wanted to just blow him up! Alright, so we're gonna take the relic. Might as well take more bombs, I guess. Couple spiders. Pretty fly is great. Another health up, yay. My god, we get more bombs. We literally have to do nothing the rest of this run. Oh, wow. Bye, Gertie. Should make this a full run, so let's, bye, everybody. I haven't shot yet, I don't think. Well, sure. Oh, God, scared me half to death. Well, got a heart back at least. I really don't think I've shot yet. I don't want to go here. Thank you, though. Don't really want breakfast. Ah! Well... Welcome to the Binding of Issac Afterbirth Plus. Damn it, I don't want to go here. Stop it. Moly, look at all those black cards. Athamane at its finest. Yeah, we're pretty good here, folks. If you saw the video earlier, you would see how we got here. Good old chaos. And we're still not going to shoot. There's no point. And no delirium. Enjoy the ending credits. Be right back. Alright, that's going to be it for this video. If you like what you see, give the video a thumbs up. If you're watching on Twitch, hang out for about 30 seconds. We'll jump right into another video. Another run. I think we're going to go with the Lost Run. See what kind of trouble we get into with that. Hang out. Be right back.